In 1892, a locomotive disappeared into the ground near Lindal-in-Furness in England. A large hole opened up beneath it, but the driver jumped out in time and nobody was hurt. The locomotive was never recovered and still lies buried beneath the railway.